Stone Love. Yeah. You know, when I first started doing this thing, I did a hip hop record. It was my first record. And wow. Introduced me to so many things. I figured I'd take a chance and do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and I'd reach everybody.